So hello everyone, it's me again, Lenny Channel. For today's video, I'm going to be making my lunch. It's pretty late, but yes, this is some rainbow fruit salad. This orange is really juicy. Well, I would like to thank everyone while I'm doing this. I would like to thank everyone that always go and watch my premiere. Shout out sa inyong lahat. Thank you and I appreciate you all. I know I've been doing this more often now, but it's fun doing this. I'm actually enjoying it because I'm eating this every day anyway, so I might as well make a video out of it, right? So I can share it to you guys. So, this first one is a Caracara orange. As you can see, it's pink. The second one is the navel orange. It's orange. It has a slight difference in the taste, but they're both really good. They're both juicy. So we're not juicing today, we're smoothies. But those juices are really enjoyable. Especially the one I made yesterday, the carrots, pineapple, and orange. That was really, really good. So, here's our golden apple. Shout out to my members, go. Thank you all guys. I have some more friends that come and visit me all the time. Thank you very, very much. Jim Brian Block, thank you so much for everything. Super chatter. No problem. Michael, thank you, as always. Miss Maria's, thank you. Darling in that box, thank you so much. Reese, thank you. That's a bagong member ko, Maris. Mega shout out sa iyo, Maris. Thank you very much. Thank you for joining. I can give you some of these guys. Person. I love having fruits because they're very easy to digest and of course very healthy. Hey guys, so beautiful. Eating like this is really, really awesome. Lots of fruits and vegetables. Look, I wish you guys can see how colorful our fruits already. before I put everything, I want to put our raspberries. Raspberries. The blueberries. Put it to the side. You know, guys, you have to aim at least to eat some berries every day. Because it's really high in antioxidants. It's really good. Really good for you. Here's our grapes. Have a lot already, so I don't want to put everything here. And our strawberries, I want to slice. Strawberries first. Get it in half. Berries are really good. With me while I'm chopping this. Here. Our strawberries. Oh, man. I would like to see all the colors. And our cherries. Let's put cherries in the middle. Here's the rest of our orange and apples here. That's beautiful. And finally our pomegranate. This is so beautiful. You get over how beautiful it looks. So vibrant. Remember, you guys, we are what we eat. So if we eat vibrant, colorful food, that's how we're going to feel and that's how we're gonna look. So, and finally, I usually don't do this, but just to do something different, I'm going to squeeze a half of a lemon. It's a pretty big lemon, so it's down. Squeeze. So it's the half of the lemon. and our honey. Honey, how are you, honey? So let's put some honey. My love, just a few tablespoons of honey and me. Yeah, tablespoon of honey, and we're going to drizzle this on top of our fruits. So here's our fruits. Isn't it beautiful? So now we're going to drizzle our mixture, the lemon juice and honey. Hi, honey. There. This is gonna be delicious. So the lemon juice will keep the fruits looking fresh, and honey will keep everything sweeter. Oh, I want to eat now. And there. So let's give this a try. It's very, very beautiful. As you can see, it's like my dress. Very colorful, different colors from the fruits. Okay, so let's give this a try. It's the blueberry. Yeah, that lemon and the honey balances everything. It's the Cara Cara orange is sweet. Let's try a strawberry. strawberry is good. And the mango orange with the pomegranate seed.
This got pretty sweet.
And the grapes. In the Philippines, you guys have the tropical fruits, which is actually really, really good. Like the mangoes, pineapples, bananas, sorts of tropical fruits. They are so good. They're perfect to make a rainbow fruit salad as well. So, please give this a try and cheers. To good health. So I hope to see you guys in my next video. Thank you very much. Bye bye.